Correct. And
you're going to say roll them?
Hi, it's Scott back for What Is Really Happening in Mexico.com, and I'm talking to Laura. Laura from Tirana.
Tirana. I was born in Tirana.
And so you, judging by the tan, have you been down here a little while?
I arrived here to go other places January 7th.
And you just haven't gotten out of Sayulita.
I fell in love with Sayulita and I haven't left. I will tour more of Mexico.
One of these days.
Yeah, when I get around to it. Yeah. But right now there's a magnetic hold on me. And the beach is holding me. And there's the lovely people here in Mexico.
Yeah.
Yeah. So
it's a beautiful town for sure.
It's a really nice little town. The locals have made me feel really at home.
Mm-hmm.
They're really friendly. They have these wonderful, cool events in the square. So I have no idea what's going on, but it's fun. Like a king and queen of two-year-olds dressed up and princesses and prince. They have it so cute. They had their own little parade. And dancing horses. A competition of dancing horses came and they were in the square. Real horses. It was a dance-off of horses and the other villages. Cross my heart.
Horses that could dance?
Really. You put a samba on, these guys go.
Really?
They rock. It's really cool.
That's so cool. I've never heard of that before.
Oh, it's lovely. Like dressage.
I've seen the dressage.
But really loud mariachi music.
Yeah.
So if these horses hear the mariachi music, they start going. True. Cross my heart. It's really true. It's
so
fun.
Wow. Only in Sayulita, they say.
Only in Sayulita. And it's a whole bunch of different little villages that would get together, and two horses would get into the center and dance off, and then another two, and it's true. And it's so fun.
Wow. Well.
Very loud.
Very loud.
They love the loud.
The horses like it loud.
They do. They hear that music, and they can't stop.
They like to rock it out.
It's like when I hear salsa music. My bum wiggles.
Well, why don't we just leave it at that then? Dancing horses, butts wiggling. This is Scott signing out for What's Really Happening in Mexico.com. Thank you very much, Laura.
Sayonara.
Have a great vacation.
It's fabulous here.
Awesome.